Hello everyone, how are you guys all doing? Hope you guys are having a wonderful day, and as you can tell today, I am sick. However, I haven't made a video in a while just because I've been busy over the weekend, and I wanted to get a video out for you guys today on a little bit of a money-making guide. So, we'll also have a Worthless to Wall Street coming out tomorrow. I know a lot of people found my channel through those videos. So if you guys want to know as soon as it comes out, feel free to hit up my Twitter. Link will probably be on the screen now, and you guys can just follow me there. Here soon, I'll just start tweeting probably what I would tweet on a normal account, just on there all the time. So if you guys want to just, you know, be caught up in what I'm doing, feel free to follow that. But yeah, so today we're going to go and kind of talk about a familiar, not probably not familiar, I actually didn't know that you could do this until probably like 6 to 10 months ago. I guess it makes sense in reality, but you never really think about it. So one of the things that I am going to show here is creating bolt tips. So I'll kind of show you guys what I'm talking about real quick. I'll show you guys what exactly, kind of what margins you can expect for each thing. Fuck me, I suck today. I cannot talk and my mind's all over the place. All right, so we're going to start with an emerald. Basically, I'm going to buy and probably more than likely sell one, because if you want to do these money making methods, you want to buy it more of a merch. You don't want to buy them and insta buy and insta sell. So as you can see there would be another 5GP being made if you waited to buy it. If it's 5GP, I don't know if it's really worth it at that point unless you have something to do. But as you can see, you go ahead and get one emerald. The only requirements you really need for this is a crafting level to go ahead and craft these jewels in the first place. I guess I can show you guys kind of what that is, so give me 1 second. So as you can see, we'll go down to, we'll start with emeralds, so 27, 34 for rubies, and 43 for diamonds. I don't believe dragonstones would work. I'm not entirely sure though, we can check it out. But yeah, so we're going to start with the emerald. As you saw, I paid $11.25 for it, so we're going to just go ahead and do that to one of the emeralds, and you will turn it into a bolt tip. You do get a little bit of fletching XP, but it's barely any at all to be significant. So then you're going to want to turn around and try and sell these. So I'm going to actually go ahead and buy one, and then we can know what we would list it up for in the first place. So as you can see, 116 there, which means we'll subtract one just so we have it right. We'll go to 116 and we will sell it on for that. So as you can see right there, you may not think that it is a ton. However, I just made 270 GP in that short amount of time. The one problem with emeralds is this is probably going to be one of the better ones, but they probably are not bought and sold all that much because they are only, I mean, emerald bolts E aren't all that useful. So this is going to be one of the problems you have, and that's why you can't insta-sell it or insta-buy it. However, there was about 10k insta-bought the other day, which is pretty insane. So now we're going to go on to rubies. Or no, we'll go to, yeah, rubies, I guess, are naturally next. By the way, there is a reason that I'm not doing sapphire bolt tips. They're literally useless in every regard, and they never have gone over, like, in the last few months, they've never gone over 50 GP. So you literally lose money off of it. It's worthless. So we're going to go ahead and buy a ruby. I did this earlier, but yeah, I was just kind of show you guys what you could do. So I'm going to go ahead and buy one instantly for 1194. As you can see earlier, I was actually able to sell. Oh, no, I bought it for the same price. Fuck me. All right, so then same thing here. Go ahead, use your chisel on the ruby. Now, obviously, I'm just doing this to show you guys the kind of margins that you can expect and then ultimately what you'd want to do. So as you can see earlier, I was able to buy one of these ruby bolt tips for 145, which would mean that we list these up for 145 collectively and wait for them to sell. The actively traded price is wrong, but that is what can happen since there aren't a ton of these being bought or sold. You can make a little bit of money off of someone just trying to mass buy them out and ultimately not happening because it's just there's not enough on the market. So once we list them up for 145, as you can see, that would make us 1.74k, and since we bought them at 1.2, that is literally 600 GP per time that we fletch that. So all right, so I'll kind of go into what you can expect to make per hour with each one of these. I am going to also show you diamond, and then I'll also check to see if dragonstones are worth it, but I wouldn't imagine. So diamond, these aren't as good, I think, because they're probably more popularly known. So as you saw, we bought it for 1980. We're going to make one of those, and then we're going to go to exchange, see what we can buy one for, and then we will list them up for that price. So as you saw there, $179 is the price that we're going to list them up for, which is actually the med price. And right there, we are able to list it up for $2.15, which means we made about 200 GP off of that. These ones would be a lot more bought and sold, so if you want to do this for like more of a long-term thing and want to get a mass amount of these for some reason, you can go ahead and do that. You'll be making a little bit of money. And then I'm going to check out the Dragon Stone just to see. I have no clue, so I'm just going to check out the bolt tip prices first. So if we go ahead and put 12 up, you can see right there it would be 100, or it would be 20k, and I would imagine that dragon stones are more than 20k. Yep, because of the price of glories, it makes it to where making dragonstone bolt tips isn't profitable. But now I'm going to go in and find out how much you can expect to make per hour off of each one of these. Alright, so as the example, I'm going to go ahead and buy 100 rubies. What the fuck? Alright, well, okay, I'm going to wait to buy 100 rubies and then we can go from there, I guess, right? Alright, so as you can see, we got all of our rubies, so going to go ahead and cut those. And I'll start up a timer and see how long it takes us. Alright, so we have, you know, I guess crushed up all of the gems except for one because I'm a dumbass and accidentally just forgot to do it. So, that took me about 5 minutes and 45 seconds. That's definitely a lot of time, so I'll calculate how many you could do an hour, and we'll get into just how much I guess you could make from this. I have calculated that you could make about, you could crush 1,200 gems per hour, which ultimately you get around 14k. Ish, a little bit over bolt tips per hour. And typically I would say if you check every single bolt tip, you should be able to find probably a 300 GP margin between the gem and what 12 bolt tips are worth. So if 300 GP is the best you can find, you can expect to make, you know, around 360-400k ish per hour. However, with these ruby bolt tips today, I was able to find that they were about a 520 GP margin, and so if you do 1.2k times that, it's actually around 650k, and it's barely any requirements at all. I would say that'd be the other huge perk about this, is that for me to make 600 to 700k an hour, or I guess between 5 to 700k an hour, depending on what the margins were, and I think some good margins right now, all I had to do was have, I believe, 37 crafting, if not lower, and that is not hard for anyone to get, so it's very accessible. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry about my voice. I just feel terrible. I mean, I don't even feel that bad, but my voice is just disgusting, and I understand that, but there's another good money-making method that I have that I want to release you guys here soon, so if you guys are excited for that, let me know about that in the comments. The problem is there wasn't good margins on it today. Typically, there's always decent margins. This was really bad, so I didn't want to upload this and tell you guys that it could be better because some people may not believe me. But yeah, Worthless to Wall Street probably coming out tomorrow, if not the next day. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, feel free to hit that like. If there's anything I can improve upon, tell me about it down below in a comment. And yeah, nonetheless, with that being said, hope you guys have a wonderful day and peace. And make sure to hit that sub button, fuckers. I'm just kidding, you don't have to. I'm not your fucking boss, but please, God, I have a family to feed. And everything is going